Welcome back, Desmond.
How long do we have before the Templar satellite launch?
It's October 8th, so that leaves us with 74 days.
Not much time.
Think about all that you've been through in the last month. 74 days is a long time.
We're getting closer to the apple. I can feel it.
If it were up to me, you'd take more breaks.
Good thing the fate of the world doesn't rest on your shoulders.
Hey, joke all you want, but your mental health is a serious concern. It only takes a couple of months for most Animus users to exhibit extreme side effects, and you've been in for prolonged stretches of time.
I'll rest once we have the apple.
I was afraid you'd say that. There's no time to talk.
Any good stories about Cesare?
Are you kidding? He was notorious. Get this. In 1502, his top captains rebelled against him. He made concessions to all of them, and they rejoined his army. Then, on New Year's Eve in 1503, he got them together inside a room in Sinigalia. Everyone was arrested. Two were put back to back and strangled by Micheletto that very night. The rest were thrown into chains and killed a few weeks later.
Wow.
The amazing thing is that Cesare was so friendly during the months before, they never saw the trap coming. Machiavelli called him the Master Deceiver.
So Cesare was pretty secretive.
Yeah, he was, except, weirdly, when it came to sex. After his wedding, he sent a letter to the Pope explicitly describing the intercourse on his wedding night. According to the letter, Cesare and his French bride did the deed 8 times.
Isn't that a Catholic thing?
What?
You're supposed to send the Pope a letter about your wedding night. Let's the old guy live a little, you know?
You know, that sounds quite plausible, actually. I'm busy right now.
That disrupted memory seems to be getting clearer.
It's amazing. The sequence is repairing itself as if we're helping you work through psychological trauma.
So I'm gonna be a more balanced person by the end of this?
Oh, I have no clue. But the idea is cool.
Are you saying that because you feel guilty about frying his brain?
Sean's on latrine duty. Deal.
Oh, of course, yeah. You side with her. Communists.
We'll talk later. Ezio's waiting.
How did you find me?
The apple you stole from Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
I need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
Hey! I have heard Cesare Borja comas de Navarre.
Oh!
Cesare! The walls surround you! There is nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! Take that! I cannot die! Fortuna will not fail me! No matter what you do, I will conquer all!
We'll run him down!
I am the best fighter who ever lived! No! Stay back, please! Will never taint me. Auditore will never best me. Roma, Italia, España, they will all be mine. Give up, Auditore! You are no match for me! Was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Was mine! What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me! No man can murder me!
Thank you.
We've got it. The Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
We have to find that password.
Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
The symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God!
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God! You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this, if you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72!
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password.
Sean, go get the van.
Deja vu.
I bet.
Let's go.
Whoa, what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond.
I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind. I can't believe I'm actually going to hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will. It has to.
What do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temples.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's that Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky. There's so much construction. This place is like a maze.
The Hypogeum housed the cages of the gladiators and the machines which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know. So?
Guess how many days there are until the Templar satellite launch.
I have a feeling I know the answer. 72.
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right. Okay, I'm back on familiar ground.
In the beginning, we set our truths to parchment, to stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things, cleansed by fire, cleansed by famine, cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more, innocent and ignorant.
Okay.
coming.
Took you long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria Araqueli. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you? You like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion.
There's something up there.
Oh, we'll just stay down here then, shall we? Pray or something.
To be wise, and now they are our final vaulted hope. You are they. You possess the potential for understanding, but you broke our tools or turned them against one another. We have destroyed what we could, sealed away what we could not.
Something's opened.
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time erodes us. We can distract him. We can see past him. Faint left when he strikes right. But his reach is so very long. His stamina, unending. We cannot evade his grasp. Not forever.
Here goes.
Hello. That wasn't in the blueprints.
Desmond, get down here.
On my way.
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
I'm not so sure.
Kill us, mate. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. If Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
Think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
see this.
The apple seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, You, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies. The end and the beginning, the wheel of war and honor. The final journey commences. There is one who will accompany you to the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
Doing.
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Stop, please.
You know very little. We must guide you. Cease your struggle.
No!
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go, alone!
He's gone into shock.
Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this.
But the Animus did this to him.
Am I the expert or not? Do it.
No.